certain things, if you see certain things happening, if you see certain things happening in one family, it happened. It happened as an accusation. Again, the same thing comes to another one. Then we know that the spirit that needs to be broken. There is an accusation coming against you. It came to, is it your young brother? Yes. Your young brother? Yes. No, I'm saying don't be afraid. As long as it's an accusation, they won't bear it. But please, I beg you in Jesus' name to avoid friends that can cause that. You can avoid it. Yes. You get that right?
Yes.
Yes, because the issue will be a big point. For you to come out of it, your parents will have also danced a bit. So now, but the question is, the Lord is going to clear it off. I get it? But apart from that, we can also avoid it. I get that?
Yes.
For now, you can just check your friends. If you see this one, it's not living upright, this one's not living upright, you leave them right.
Yes.
It will help you. And you know, when I'm speaking like that, usually when I speak something, something
that's
very
close.
People in Bapuhari. Each time I kept looking at you. I was wondering why I was seeing madness in the family. I don't know. I'm trying to ask God, is there a line of such things in this family? What's
the name of your family? Do you know your family very well?
Yes, sir.
You know your family very well. Are there issues of madness? People, someone may be getting confused and like, are there such things in life? They are there. Who can you confirm? Who do you know in your family? That actually were attacked by that.
I know my young sister.
You know your young sister. What happened? Please allow that. It's in the family, you're getting it?
Mm-hmm.
It's actually in the family. But did you know what was the cause of that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Is she the only one who ever heard about that?
She's the fourth one.
So when God, when church I'm saying I'm seeing madness, meaning it's something that keeps happening. It keeps happening. I get your name. Thank God you came here at this service. And I pray that even when you come out from here, please look for a place where you can be helped to at least be strong in the things of the Lord. I get your name.
Yes.
I'll pray with you. That's why we are here. God is breaking certain issues, setting us free from certain obstacles. I get your name.
Yes.
Then there is one of your hands. Here in the list.
Yeah.
Which one? What happens to this list? Sometimes we feel like there's something there.
Yeah.
Okay, bring your hand. Close eyes. Father, I believe that you, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, by the name of Jesus, whatever powers were released over this hand, in Jesus' name, I break them. And I lose them. And I lose them. And I lose them. And I lose them. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Now, okay, guys. You know what I prayed for the other day? So that the same spirit that is rotating, because you are also in the same life. So we are praying that thing doesn't come in your life. Are you getting me?
Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Fire your feet. Fire your head. Fire your hands. In every part of your body, I say, catch fire. 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 And leave the body right now. In the name of Jesus. Your back. Catch fire. Your back. Catch fire. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Are you okay?
Masaba.
I know you are afraid.
Masaba. Come. Whatever you set aside this life, it was. Father, you are the blood of Jesus. Whosoever sent any of his phone to the family, today it is broken. Your battle is wrong. 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 But the blood of Jesus. Your battle is wrong. Your battle is wrong. Your by the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Everything totally destroyed. Everything God has destroyed. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Are you married? You see it. But it's been suffered with you.
We're asking if I have God. Is this the one? It's the right place of the one. Please, I can't tell you.
Yes.
We've been asking that question. You pray about it.
Yes, I
do. You pray about it. Because there are some things that are some questions.
Okay, why is this person? Am I speaking of someone that is already here?
No,
she's in the living zone. Yeah, because there are some things that we try to assess. Some things match, some things don't match.
Yeah.
Okay, at the end of the day, we'll find out whether it's the right way or not. For now, we're going to pause. But I'll come back. Can you hear me?
Amen.
I'll come back. Your building. You still have the anointing oil.
Yes.
It's still there.
Yes.
This is to tell that we need to understand that the Lord knows what He is talking about, eh?
Yes.
Uh-huh. There's something that was planted right at the building. These are things you may not know. Now, if I don't tell you, these are things like, for example, you build. By the time you pay it, you are unable to use your own house. You are unable to use your house. So they planted something there. Had you missed today, you would not actually have your place delivered. Are you getting me? So the instruction is, you have to get that same anointing oil in every room, go and sprinkle there. Every window, sprinkle there. Then you present entrances, including the door area, sprinkle there. What say? You, while spraying, you need the power. In Jesus' name, every power I render powerless. Every power I render powerless. Every power I render empty. Are you getting me? Take by the blood of Jesus. Take by the blood of Jesus. Open your eyes. For information, the relationship in which your daughter is. When you just bring a baby, when they are that, you don't talk of the one that is here, the other one. It's not the right one. It's not the right one, meaning that's not the other person. You just bring pain, eh? You just bring pain to her. Jesus, name of the blood of Jesus. Touch. Touch in the name of Jesus. Touch in the name of Jesus. Touch in the name of Jesus. Can I speak to you? What was that? Even you. No, I'm just surprised. I'm saying, even you. My friend. So, when did I speak to you later?
That's the last one.
That's from last year. Did you do anything about it? Did you do anything about it? Not yet. What? Why? Okay, what did I say? Tell me what I say.
It's not time for a relationship.
It's not time for a relationship?
Yes.
Then I instructed you to do what? The Lord instructed you to do what?
Pray for
please, loud, I speak to the video.
Not praying about it. It's not time for it. The school should pray for it. Are you getting me? Now you have to concentrate on your life. Are you following me? For information, you have a bright attention. Are you getting me? Do you know that some girls, even women, girls, boys, men, women, if this one has 8 demons, the moment you meet with them, you also get 8 demons. You begin to share the same thing. If I tested his time, yours also become time. So connection are very important. Let's continue moving in Jesus' name.
You
can stand up. I'm just trying to wind up a bit in the night. So God is creating for you a platform. You have a platform?
Amen.
He is creating for you a platform where you'll be standing to speak the word.
Amen.
So according to God Himself, you have to make sure that you read the whole New Testament.
Amen.
Reading the
whole New Testament.
Yeah, I know the understanding you may ask may not be so much, but God is going to give you understanding and liberation.
Amen.
Because there's that platform.
Amen.
And that is an emphasis.
Amen.
But there's something I'm seeing right at your back here. Sometimes it starts as if something tries to move like this.
Amen.
Then from there, it will be a problem. What normal happens? Let me not speak alone.
There's something that moves. Even yesterday it was there. Then this hand, it loses power.
Okay. We break that in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive your healing and your touch. Receive your healing and your touch. Receive your healing and your touch in Jesus' name. Rema shata rama sepeke dene demo. Be healed in Jesus' name. Open your eyes. How many times have you, like for example, you are dreaming, you are given a scripture to read, a scripture to read, how many times?
Several times.
Scriptures are given to you.
Amen.
That is to tell you that God is trying to actually push you to eat the word. You must do what? You should eat it. And from there, God will do a lot of things. Have you noted that there's a battleground? And you are there to fight. There are a lot of things, some strange things that happen around that place.
Strange.
Just as Bahari. More special at night.
You will see you.
Are you getting that?
Uh-huh.
So now what are you going to do?
You can talk to me.
And I'm seeing one of your children being struck by madness. But where is this coming from? It's not coming from a witch. This man is smoking. He's smoking a tough one, that tough one. So already if you look at that person, it's not normal.
Mm-hmm.
What can you say about that? So now you have to pray. The whole that I mentioned was there. I don't know what to do, but I'll come back. When the Lord clears to me what you're supposed to do, I'll tell you. If the Lord tells you to look for a place to rent, I'll tell you. If the battle is too big for you, I'll tell you, say, this one is too big. God fight for me in Jesus' name. But have you noted there are strange things there? Give me one example.
I'm going to go to the house.
Church, look at
them, our God sees.
Tell
them again, our God sees. So what are you going to teach now here? What are you going to do now?
Try to pack your ticket. And this command is still okay, it's down. Why can't I just want to get it?
And the... I don't know this group of looking at. This part of it, you predict in charge of that it's just it can go to that hour. You predict in charge of the same day.
Amen.
How do you feel? Do you feel your giving is good?
For coming.
Giving is good? Uh-huh. Try being a bit of that, but good one. Oh, Jesus.
Amen.
So the reason that the when did you last feel heaviness in the chest?
Last night.
You felt heavy in the chest. It's nothing to worry about. Yeah. So how many are waiting for the celebration here? Now, I want to see what the devil is going to do if all these blessed men pray for you. Come here. You want to see that the devil is very powerful?
One hand of the devil is very
powerful.
Amen.
How many are waiting for the baby?
There is a movie too.
I will not say anything about the baby.
But I'm not going to
say anything about the baby. Even me, I'm expecting like you. Because if I say something, you might inflict me with other things.
You
said this.
I won't
say anything. I want to stretch your hands for her. I said, Lord, give her that miracle. And wait. And the recent check shows that everything is okay, isn't it?
Yes.
I can't hear you?
Yes.
The recent check indicates that everything is in okay. So every problem has been overwhelmed. So the prayer they are going to offer right now, who is going to put those demons, evil spirits that were released at one particular time, they are going to be caged by that prayer.
Amen.
Until the miracle comes to pass, Jesus said. Stretch forth your hand and pray for yourself to deliver a miracle. Pray as if you are praying for your sister. Pray for Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. You have your miracle in Jesus' name.
Amen!
You can tell your husband. You can tell him, say, in this game, you have won.
Amen!
What did I say?
That you have won.
Uh-huh. Repeat what I say. Go and tell them what? Go and tell them what? In this game, you have won. Not the two of you. You tell your husband, say, in this game, you have won. All
right. Wish you my name.
So, usually, Do you know any of those?
That's the one.
Do you know who?
Rebecca.
You know Rebecca. What do you know about Rebecca?
Serve me with a letter.
And that letter doesn't have any good news for you, but paves the way for you. Remember, you asked for a letter.
Amen.
You asked what?
A letter.
You see, you can ask. They are going to send it to you. After all, they will see that the letter has been.
Amen.
Then you are going to observe resistance. I know you are a fighter. You try to fight this way, but nothing works.
Amen.
It's the way of God. Further than that, I cannot say anything.
Amen.
Concerning the person I'm seeing with you, I don't see it going far also.
Amen.
Concerning your health, God says, all this time He has sustained you.
Amen.
He has just allowed that as a thorn. But as you'll be going out of here, it will be relieved highly. It will not be done completely, because it's a thorn. It will be relieved highly. You know, all these years, the Lord has kept you.
Amen.
And you remain a testimony. Prison words, a letter.
Amen.
I've talked about the person we are with. It may not go very far as well. I don't like speaking such things like that, get me?
Amen.
But this letter, and when I'm looking, it's already actually written, it's just kept, it's written, just to be said.
Amen.
So what are you going to do? The Lord has spoken. How can you want such a letter? He raised the hand.
What happened?
Do you know that your people went to which door? Are you aware that your people went to which door time?
My enemies.
Your people.
My people.
Yes. You are with family?
Yes, I'm
with family. And you are talking about a lot of witchcraft done in there.
A lot
of witchcraft done in there.
Yeah, they.
Uh-huh. But you are advising them against going to the door. Yes.
Come.
You advise them not to go to the witch doctor, didn't you?
Yeah.
You advise them. Are you aware whether they went or they didn't? Why?
I believe about those enemies, they were there.
We are not together there. You know that your family say we want to understand what is happening in our family here.
Yeah.
And they decided that they should actually seek information from which doctors. You are not aware.
I'm calm.
You are far from them.
I think it's just misunderstanding.
I'll come back. Who else did I say I should come back? Who else? No, I'll come back. The old speaker reminds you.
We'll come back to that one. I'm seeing one of your family members losing sight. Already, there is someone who has been having issues with the issue of eyes. Most they eat, this person usually fear to say this may cost my eyes. Do you know that person? Who's that person? Your sister. Please speak loud. I'm reading this. The camera is not there again. Is this your sister?
My sister.
Your sister. Do you know where that problem is coming from? The problem is there's a sickness which is in her body. It was contracted somewhere. I won't mention the sickness, but you know it. You know it. If you go and ask the scientist, the baby, he said this. Yes, it's not taken care of because it can lead to that. You know, she's been having issues with the eyes.
Yes.
What happened to them? That is what sits on the bed. Did you tell me about that? How do I know that somebody might lose his eyes in the family? How do I know that? Accept God's words. Exactly, it's one of the members in the family, and that's her sister. And there are times she
will
struggle to see.
Amen.
Amen. Yes. Amen. Amen. Do you know what that means? But it's not witchcraft. It's a disease. There's a certain disease in the body that needs to be dealt with. You know, people are so much used to witchcraft.